finish the rap and die alone. Take it back, take it back, take it back. I made this on my phone. Do you like my hair? It's kinda nice and poofy. I like to rhyme off the top. Do you see something nice in my room that you'd like to touch? Maybe you do, maybe you do not, but it's kinda fucked. The way that we all just coexist in this place, it's like a giant bowl of holy piss. And we're all just rolling and rolling in this bucket of shit, saying I know it is better than it could be, but we just make it something that it never should have been, cause it's just all fallen from grace, and every day we just all fall and say, I don't know what you're gonna say with it, but I stand up and I walk until I forget that I fell. Then I probably fall again into this hell, into this pit for a misfit. The difference is that I just came to spit, and I expect it, there's no expectation. So if we get into this inspection, all that I do is just understand it's just a part of this journey, not the end of it. And if I get too absorbed in it, it might cast me away into a place where I decay. I just wanna make it funky, change the rhythm. I just wanna show you we could all be different than what we are to each other, but we're all divided into lines, looking at this like, instead of seeing that person as a human being, we see them as three or four things, but that's survival instincts. It's cause we need to stay alive. I mean, you gotta tell if that's a rock, a tree, a bird, a B, something that is coming to eat ya, a creature you ain't met yet, and it uses this to make you alive. So I move with the music and just try to make sense out of my humanness. Let's all hold hands and jump off this bridge into the water underneath and float the stream until we see something nice that we love. But until then, let's get fucked up. Let's drink, let's smoke some buds. Let's go, go once the sun sets, I'll look at this wonderful mess and say yes, it's indelible sense. It's what I want to express. I could just juggle this.